Look, the equivalent for us would have been anorexia. Maybe there was one person in your class, if you were educated in the 80s or 90s, who had anorexia. And that's just an attention-seeking thing.